Hi everyone, you alright? I'm on the bus at the moment. Yeah. HSBC. HSBC has basically turned around and said that they're going to be cutting their opening hours. Yeah. This is the second, or is it the third? Third bank to announce this. But the major thing is, right, I've been getting reports that a large number of banks are doing this, and it's not good. They were talking about closing all banks by 2025. And that's not good. It's not good for customers. It's not good for say if you have issues with your bank or anything.
The next stop is Burghurst.
Not good. Not good. I'm on Blackburn, bus to Blackburn at the moment. What is going to happen with some of these banks? Well, there's this thing called Article 4. Article 4 is the repurposing of, say, the upper parts where the offices used to go and all that sort of thing. And if it has a staircase, if it has a staircase at the side, around, and you can go upstairs through the, you know, so they can separate it into flats, the upper floors. They'll just convert them. But there are going to be changes to Article 4, and we're just hoping that the changes aren't lethal, really, because under Article 4 they can do conversions, and then change it into other uses and keep the downstairs as is. But we'll soon see. This is going to basically speed up branch closures. Sorry, my thing's a bit muffled, but I've got a face mask on for the safety of others. Yeah, so there you go. That's what's going to happen to a lot of banks with, separate uppers sort of thing. Yeah, it's not good. It's not good for general public. It's just another way of banks monetizing, and and as I say, it's not early on. It's not good for bank customers, especially if you've got complicated transactions. Yeah. So what would that mean? That would mean you're using the post office more often. But not many banks have an arrangement with the post office. So it's just going to be one of those situations that you're going to have to deal with. And it can be an absolute pain in the arse. Also, I've been hearing some of my friends that account seizures. A lot of people have been having their accounts seized, and they can't draw any cash out. And a lot of cases, the only way around it is to use your debit card, go into the shop, and do a cashback if they have the facility to do that. You know, and because what the plan is to physically, this is the main plan. The main plan is to actually get rid of physical notes and go to a digital pound. And that's the way that they're looking at doing this. It's all planned, and you know, say a pound coin, right? It's also to do with inflation as well. And your pound coin is not going to be worth the metal that it's made with. And yeah, the only denomination of note that will be worth anything would be a £5 note. Eventually. And after that be a 10, after that be a 20. You know. And after that it's a 50. But a lot of places don't accept £50 notes because of counterfeit. So there you go, folks. That's the way it's gonna go. And it'll be basically all plastic. Now this is where I'm gonna get off very shortly. And I just hope everybody has a great day. So that's it from me for now. 3, 2, 1, click.